बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर फ्रेंड्स, हेयर इज़ बायोकेमिस्ट हेमंत अली मेमन एंड यू आर वाचिंग एसएस बायोकेमिस्ट ऑनलाइन कोचिंग सेंटर। इन दिस क्लास वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द सेलुलर कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द ब्लड एंड फंक्शंस ऑफ सेलुलर कंपोनेंट्स। इफ यू आर वाचिंग फर्स्ट टाइम माय यूट्यूब चैनल, काइंडली सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस ऑन द बेल आइकन फॉर द न्यू अपडेट्स। एंड इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ ब्लड एंड कंपोजिशन ऑफ ब्लड एंड प्लाज्मा। इफ यू हैवंट वॉच दैट, काइंडली फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वॉच दैट टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस लेक्चर, एंड द लिंक्स आर अवेलेबल इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। सेल्युलर कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द ब्लड। द परसेंटेज ऑफ सेल्युलर कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द ब्लड इज 45। It is hard part of the blood which contains blood cells, and there are three types of blood cells are present in the blood: WBCs, RBCs, and platelets. These are the RBCs, WBCs, and platelets. RBCs. The scientific name of RBCs is erythrocytes, and they are red in color because of hemoglobin. And these hemoglobin carries oxygen from lungs to all parts of our body, and the amount of RBCs in adult is 5 to 6 million in a single drop of blood. The life span is 90 to 120 days, and the graveyard of RBCs is spleen, and they formed in bone marrow. The mature RBCs have no nucleus and some other organelles like mitochondria and Golgi apparatus, and they are more in male than female due to the difference of metabolism. Look in this diagram, the oxygen from pulmonary alveoli. That means the RBCs take the oxygen from lungs and supply to the all parts of our body, and these RBCs are capable for the carrying oxygen due to the hemoglobin. It means the hemoglobin have iron. It means it have property to carry the oxygen or bind with the oxygen. When it will passes through the capillaries, they lost their oxygen and get the carbon dioxide from the cells. RBCs and WBCs. WBCs, it means white blood cells. The scientific name of WBCs is leukocytes, and these produced in the bone marrow, and they have nucleus and other organelles. They provide the safety from the foreign particles like virus, bacteria, fungi, etc. due to the production of antibodies. When any antiparticle entered in our bloodstream, they will produce the antibodies, and antibodies will kill the antiparticles. The lifespan of WBCs is 3 to 5 days, and worn out WBCs remain in the blood or may in spleen also. There are two types of WBCs, granulocyte and agranulocytes. Granulocytes are the neutrophil, eosinophil and basophil. These are the granulocytes because of they are granulated. It means the granules are present in these cells. And A means not. A granulocytes. It means the cells which have not granules inside that. Look in this diagram. You will find the granules in these cells: basophil, eosinophil, and neutrophil. And monocytes and lymphocytes. These are both cells which haven't granules inside. Platelets. Platelets are also called thrombocytes. That means the scientific name of platelets is thrombocytes. एक्चुअली दे आर नॉट सेल्स बट दे आर फ्रेगमेंट ऑफ द सेल्स एंड दे आर ब्लड क्लॉटिंग फैक्टर्स. लुक एट दिस डायग्राम. दीज आर द WBCs and RBCs, and these bluish color are the platelets. When we are injured, at that time they clot or seal the vein, a punctured vein, and they are 15 to 35 lakhs in a single drop of blood. The lifespan of platelets is also 3 to 5 days. So, dear student, this was about the cellular components of the blood.